Assalamu alaikum, Zamzam Ibrahim here, and I've got a message to you as to why we should be involved in tackling the climate crisis. As Muslim communities, first of all, we are given a duty in our religion to protect not only ourselves, our family, our neighbours, but also the environment and the world around us. We play a role in tackling injustice, no matter how it plays out in society. And so actually the climate crisis is one of the biggest disasters that has already devastated communities, taken lives, and completely destroyed land. So actually there's a pivotal part that we play in making sure that an emergency like this is tackled at its very core. So my ask to you in the great Big Green Week is to make sure that you involve yourself in local action, find out how you can get involved, and make sure that you involve yourself on national platforms and international platforms. Hold your MPs to account, find out how policies are affecting your communities, and make sure you lobby for them. And also, of course, start with yourself and ensure that you live a just and sustainable life, so we together can build a just and sustainable world.